I am Hispanic.
I am bisexual.
I am marginalized.
In Herndon High School's virtual production of We the People, audiences hear a collection of stories from a diverse cast of high school students. These stories explore what it means to be human, an American, and an equal citizen in a country where freedom is promised to all people under the U.S. Constitution. In this devised performance piece, the cast struggles with topics of racism, sexism, and xenophobia in a time where being different from your neighbor is not always celebrated.
Thrive on comedy.
Some declare their lives are lived as true profundity,
and others claim they really live the real reality.
Critic Ella Fossey from Lake Braddock High School wrote, "We the People is a reflection of the lives we, the people, live every day, a continued emphasis on the diversity of the American population. This concept is furthered through the structure of the play itself, through poems, skits, and monologues, all centered on the hardships faced by marginalized groups in the United States.
Twins are different, although their features often jibe.
And lovers think quite different thoughts when laying side by side.